Hi, I'm Alana Dooley. And I'm studying STEM in high school to become an astronomer. When I was little, I always really loved space, but I didn't know that was science or anything. And then I came to high school and in our first year, we started learning about the phases of the moon, and I thought that was really cool. In the future, I really want to be an astronomer to share scientific ideas with the wider community. At the moment, I'm studying physics, maths methods, and human biology. Yeah, I was definitely nervous going into year 11 because everyone always talks about the STEM subjects as being the really hard ones and the ones you should watch out for. And I know people in my year who didn't take up classes because they thought they would be too hard. The STEM subjects that I study are actually my favourite subjects because I find that every day you're kind of learning something new and it's really interesting. There's nothing like repetitive about it. Indigenous people are very underrepresented at the moment in STEM, and we have this really lucky thing where we've got the knowledge of over 60,000 years that we can bring into STEM because we were the world's first scientists. I'm hoping that by me taking these subjects, I can inspire other people to take the subjects as well. The immediate benefits of studying STEM that I've noticed in everyday life is just I've become a better problem solver. So if I just face a hurdle in just everyday life, it's become easier to overcome those. And that's why I'd encourage everyone to at least take two STEM subjects in year 11 and 12.
Visit take2stem.com to find out how you can study STEM. Authorised by the Government of Western Australia, Perth.